want to show you how to attach a document to an email. There's actually a couple ways to do this. So let's first do the common one. I'm going to go over to Safari. And when I touch it, I've got it preloaded to my Gmail account. I have it opened to a blank email. I'll touch to type in who I'm going to send it to. I'm just going to send it to myself. And then I'm going to type a subject, instructions. And then the part that's really similar, which you've already done all of this before when you write any email, is you'll come over to the right-hand side and you see a paperclip. That paperclip allows you to attach a document to this email. So I just want to touch it. And that's what you'll do in your program. It allows me to attach a file, as you can see, a picture, for example, or to draw a scribble. I'll attach a file. It draws me to my photo library. So we'll be sending a photo in this one. It also allows me to take a photo. This would be handy if you were someplace and you wanted to show somebody something that you see. But we'll just choose photo library. Here's my camera roll. So I'll just choose a picture I've sent before. And as you can see, it dropped it right there into the body of the document. And then all I would need to do is hit send up at the top in the right-hand corner. If you wanted to, you could type in the body of the text by touching it and just saying what's happening in this email. And as you can see, now the send button is at the bottom of the screen. Makes it easy. You can either choose the top or the bottom. And when you touch send, the email will go away with your attachment. Word documents, Excel spreadsheets, a picture.